What's this I see?
It's to do with low sugar levels, a feeling of extreme claustrophobia, and what? And pure LSD we all took this morning.
LSD? What LSD?
I put it on the corn flakes.
Where the fuck did it come from?
I reckon some drug dealer must have delivered it through the wrong letterbox by mistake. I think it was meant for that musician who lives next door.
Why the fuck did you put it on corn flakes?
I was bored.
So what the fuck do I do now?
I don't know. Enjoy the ride.
Oh my God.
And in the meantime, count to nine and the fear will pass.
Nine. What happens if I count to ten?
If you count to ten, you will plunge into the fiery pit of Hades, where you will burn for all eternity while being prodded in both eyes with a big pointy stick. And you'll have a bastard of a headache in the morning. The fear. Do you want another tab of acid? Do you want another tab of acid? Who did I shag senseless in a drug-crazed 48-hour sex binge? Who was swallowing me dog spangle all night?
Pressure raise, over. They're out of lockup.